At first I suspected something. She acted so calm and absent-minded. And one day I heard the back door shut and entered the front, saw him slink back at the smokehouse into the light and run across the field. And I meant to kill him on sight, but that day, walking near Fourth Bridge, without a stick, a stone at hand, all of a sudden saw him standing, scared to death, holding his rabbit. And all I could say was, don't, as he aimed and fired at my heart.